halfway line. Orford. Charge down. Fifita and Dugan. Well, it's a no-brainer who's going to get there first. But Fifita does tidy him up and tries to steal it on the tackle
meter line. They kick the tackle early. That's exactly what they do through Dale Henry, who kicks them to Gavin Cooper. The ball bouncing away from Capewell. He won the race to it, but only just now grabbed there by Tarek Sims. Barely.